Welcome to Life's Journey. 欢迎来到山峰之旅。Today, I will introduce you simple Qigong exercise to release stress, anxiety, and fear. You can choose to practice this exercise with standing or sitting position, and you can checkBrother Inside original link for your reference. If you like, you can check my last video with sitting position for your practice at home. Now you can follow me to start movement one, shaking body and bouncing legs and toes. You need to feel your body, your arms, shoulder at the same time bouncing your body. When you're bouncing your body, breathe in and breathe out. Don't hold your breath.Feel your body moving, you feel your toes, and you feel your heels. So when you're bouncing your body, shaking your body, you need to feel your body same time. Take about 1 to 2 minutes. You might feel a bit of tension on your legs, but at the same time, you need to be aware. You release your intention from toes,your hands and fingers. Don't forget, breathe in and breathe out. Don't hold your breath while you're bouncing your body. So now relax, inhale and exhale. 放松一下，吸气，呼气。Now we come to movement two.Whole stance meditating. So you need to cross your both hands like that. Also remember to open your knees square, keep your back straight, and put your palms together, body and mind all together while you're doing the meditation. Your two thumbs are crossed.Doesn't matter either left or right thumb is above, but you need to remember open your elbow like this. Follow your breathing for 10 times and breathe in and breathe out. Let go all worries, stress and fear. So now turn to the right side. Inhale andKeep feeling your body, your mind, your whole body, and your breathe in and breathe out at least for 10 times. Concentrate breathing and feeling your body. 好，我们现在来到第二个练习，马步冥想。现在我们已经转向右边。当您做这个练习的时候，记住不要屏住呼吸。Now back to the center. 回到正中。注意呼吸。Turn to the left. 转向左边。Remember, feel your body, feel your mind.And let go all worries, stress, and fear. Don't hold the breath. Remember, keep breathing in and breathing out. At least follow your breathing for 10 times. So now back to the center and relax. Inhale and exhale. And ready.To next moment. 这一个练习呢，它是非常非常好的马步站立式的冥想练习。Now we do the movement three, cleansing breath. Raise your hands like this. At the same time, you raise your upper body. Inhale deep through your nose, and exhale.Through your mouth at the same time make a sound ha in this way. When you exhale through mouth, release air out and let go all anxiety and fear. Breathe in and ha. Inhale and exhale. Breathe in and ha. Release stress, worries, anxiety with your arms and hands. Remember this 10 times. Don't forget, breathe in and ha, breathe out. Let go all the bad things. Now relax. Thank you for joining me today, and hopefully you like it. Relax your body with a calm and peace in your mind. Don't forget, this is a good exercise to practice at home to release stress, anxiety, and fear. Then you can relax your body. And thank you for watching, and see you next time.